Hey guys, what's going on? Diva Reviews here, and today I'm going to be reviewing a product that I got at least a week ago, and it is called the Aukey Bluetooth Receiver, and basically, the 3.0 version, and basically what it does is that it turns anything pretty much with a headphone jack into a Bluetooth type of device. So basically, if you can plug in your wired earbuds or headphones with this, you can actually make it as a Bluetooth headphone or a Bluetooth speaker. And if you do this with a stereo, you can turn your un-Bluetooth stereo into a real Bluetooth stereo. So let me show you what the essentials came with in the box. This is what the essentials came with in the box. This is the Aukey device itself. It's not really huge at all. I know in the camera it might, but to give you perspective, this is a Publix peanuts box, and that is the Aukey device. It's a pretty small thing, yes. I think it's only like 1 inch in height. It's not really that thick either. It just has buttons on here. Those look like for the volume, and this is where you plug in your headphone jack in. And that is the play and pause button. Also, if you hold it down, it actually acts as a pair and power button as well. This is the model number in the back and stuff. Tells you what it is. It's micro USB. This is to charge the thing. This thing comes with a micro USB cord, although it's not really that long. And another thing that you get in the box is a 3.5mm headphone jack wire. These are the two most important things that you get inside of the box. I'm going to show you how the Aukey works when you pair it up to other devices. Okay guys, so I have the Aukey here. I have the Aukey here, and I have a pair of wired headphones. Now these do not have a Bluetooth capability. These are Sony earbuds. They don't have any type of Bluetooth capability. And this is my phone where we're going to be playing music from. So basically, all you're going to want to do is take your headphone-capable device, your headphone jack-capable device, and you're going to want to plug it. You're going to want to plug it into this port right here. So you just want to plug it in. Just plug in your device like that. Make sure it's nice and snug. And basically what you're going to want to do now is go to your phone, and then you want to open up your settings. Once you go in your settings, you're going to want to go to Bluetooth, turn devices on, and as you can see, it says there, Sony LBT. I just renamed it that because I use it on my stereo system. So now what you're going to want to do to pair it is make sure you hold down the power button or the play button and pause button so that the blue light lights up. And then it'll pop up in your devices, then you can pair to it. But I already paired to it, so it says connected. Again, this is not the actual name of the device. It'll say Aukey or something like that. This is just me renaming it. And now your headphones are basically Bluetooth capable. So now I'm going to go play a track. And there you are. You have your headphones Bluetooth capable. Your phone does not have anything plugged into the headphone jack, so you can basically listen to music kind of wirelessly from your phone, but not really because you have to bring this adapter around. But say for example, if you have these plugged into your ear, like say for example if I have one in my ear, and I put one of these in my pocket, I don't need to carry my phone around. So basically, if I'm like in the kitchen or something and I leave my phone in my room, I don't have to bring my phone with me to listen to the music. I can just leave my phone here and I'm walking away. Still have the Bluetooth receiver on. Now it does work at moderate range. I tried it before. I actually just pressed the seek buttons again. Hold on. Alright, turns out it wasn't all the way plugged in. So now that it's plugged in, you can hear it really clearly now. So again, my phone playing the music is over there. My Aukey Bluetooth device, put that in my pocket. Now I'm walking away and I can listen to my music wirelessly. Now another big feature of this. Another big feature of this is that, say for example that you're listening to music, but you know sometimes when you pull your phone out of your pocket, you have this like this big wire coming out of the headphone jack and it looks weird and you gotta like fix the wire and stuff to bring it to your ear. Now with this device, if you have the Aukey in your pocket and you're listening to music, and say for example you have your phone in your pocket, let me just put it in my pocket. Say if you have your phone in your pocket and someone calls you, there'll be no wires and no hassle to just pick it up and then put it back in, and then you'll still be listening to your music. And the benefit of it is, it has all the seek buttons and stuff on here too. Like say for example, if I press this button, that actually restarts the track, but if you press this button, it goes to the next track, and I can keep doing that. And basically I can play music. I can basically play music without having to bring up my phone, and I can pause it too. Pause. Play. So basically this is like a portable media control and a Bluetooth combined. So you won't need to pull out your phone in order to listen to music. Unless you really want to change something, then you can bring out your phone. But this is like a wireless option for you and your music. And again, it can work with anything. I'm going to show you, well, this is like headphones. I'm going to show you how it sounds on a stereo. Okay, so this is my Sony stereo. It doesn't support Bluetooth, but I'm going to show you how the Aukey can turn this stereo into a Bluetooth. So basically, you're going to want to find the ports where you plug in your headphones or outside inputs. So there you are. You have the cables. This specific type of cable is red and white to millimeter jack. Found it online on Amazon for a couple bucks cheaper. So basically what you want to do is plug it in to the Aukey. And my phone's here. Alright. And now that it's plugged in, since the device is already Bluetooth to our phone, I'm just going to show you how it sounds. So let's put the Aukey somewhere safe and show you the sound quality. Turn it on. Just put it on minimum first. Inputs on game. Alright. And now I'm going to be playing some music. Hold on. Alright. Just play a normal track. Alright. Now it's playing. The Aukey's over there. My phone playing the music is here. Again, no headphones. So this is basically like a controller for your stereo as well. You can actually control the volume too from your phone. Of course you might need some manual stuff too. But again, you can control the volume from your phone too. Make it lower. Now the great thing about this is that you can use it from a fairly far range, and I'll show you that right now. So I'm going to be playing the music, I'm going to walk away. Again, still works. It's important to note that the further you are away from the device that you have, the signal, like, say for example, if I put it, if I wanted to put the volume down, it's going to be a little bit of delay depending how far you are from your device. I'll actually show you how far it is before the sound starts crackling. Alright, so as you can see, you can go pretty moderate range. I'm gonna stop at the living room. We go all the way to the door. Okay, now you can see that's cracking. So basically, this is the far length from there. I'd say that's around a couple feet. Again, you can control anything from this phone, or control anything from your Bluetooth capable device. Just to show something else too. Just to show something else too. This will work with anything else too. So this will work with YouTube videos. This will work with any audio that's coming out of your device. See, for example, we want to play this. This is a YouTube video. Again. YouTube videos work with this. I'll show you one more test, and this one is with Pandora. So let's see if we can get Pandora on here, and Amazon Music. These are both essentially streaming services. Let's see if we can get a music track rolling here. This goes out to all the women in the world, especially her. You know it don't even matter your age, don't even matter your color. So this is Pandora. We're running a music streaming service, so this works with music streaming services as well. It's just advertisements. Alright, so basically that's it for the Aukey. Basically what it does is change anything that's an audio device into a Bluetooth device. So right now you can pick it up from Amazon for at least $16, and like, remember, micro USB to charge it. Battery life is pretty good on this thing. I charged it for one day, it hasn't died on me yet. And that's a pretty damn good quality. So this has been the review of the Aukey Bluetooth transmitter, or Bluetooth receiver. This has been Diva Reviews, and I'll catch you next time, people.